Hi, my name is Tony Ramirez, and on behalf of Expert Village, this is how to program your universal remote control. Enjoy.
Chapter 12, Types of Signals. RF, or radio frequency, is defined as the frequency of the transmitting wave of a given radio message or broadcast. These types of remotes can be used anywhere in the home to control a unit compatible of receiving RF signals. Bluetooth remotes, such as the one being used with the PlayStation 3, is another form of RF, yet it's a slightly different frequency. IR, or infrared, is defined as an electromagnetic radiation with wavelengths longer than the visible light but shorter than radio waves. These short-range remotes are line of sight and can only be used directly in front of the unit you are controlling. These are the most common signals used for remotes today.